Right, you want that rasa. How's all my fellow rock and roll gangsters doing? Hope everybody's having a fantabulous day, playing forward as much as humanly possible, being kind to others and letting others be kind back to you, people. It's very important that we strive to become one consciousness at some point, people. That has to be our ultimate goal. And then we can see where we can take our minds to. I'm talking about 4D. It's a big deal, people. Other than that, I want to welcome you to Rod Rock and Roll Review, and we're going to wrap up this 80s thing with a pretty phenomenal group here. Today we're going to get into Thin Lizzy, and these guys are off the chain, pretty big, pretty good, and if you could subscribe to Rod Rock and Roll Review, that'd be cool. Other than that, we're going to get right into Thin Lizzy. You're going to like these guys.
Yeah.
Right, people, that was Thin Lizzy right there. The boys are back in town. I know you know that song. And I think it's a fantabulous piece of work. And I can't say enough good things about Thin Lizzy. And I handpicked The Boys Are Back in Town. That's one of their, it is their best song without a doubt. And I would highly recommend looking into Thin Lizzy, checking them out. They're pretty darn good. And other than that, if you could subscribe to Rob's Rock and Roll Review, that'd be cool. And get comfortable, people. There's a lot more fantabulous rock and roll on deck here. All right. Peace out. Be safe. Continue being kind to each other. And first and foremost, stay out of trouble, people. Love you guys. Peace out. Thanks for being here.